So, 1 Corinthians 15, verses 1 through 4. Let me remind you, dear brothers and sisters, of the good news I preached to you before. You woke up at the end, and you still stand for a minute. It is this good news that saved you, to continue to believe the message I told you. Unless, of course, you believe something that was never true in the first place. I passed on to you what was most important, and what had also been passed on to me. Christ died for our sins, just as the scripture said. He was buried, and he was raised from the dead on the third day, just as the scripture said. Amen.
Amen.